on the recordings were mostly DI. It's probably because I had such a stupid fucking cabinet. The engineers were like, how am I gonna mic this? Like, it doesn't even make sense. 80s, right? And 90s, full range was the deal, right? So I had an 18, a 15, two 10s, two 6s, and a tweeter, because I had to be full fucking range. So,
hey, it sounded awesome.
Yeah, it is. But that tweeter blew probably 30 minutes into having that fucking amp, right? Like, it was gone and never came back. The that bullet driver, that's what it was.